Hi everybody, welcome to Cooking on the Wild Side. Now that you've got your wild game, what are you going to do with it? Well, today I've got a special guest, Steve McGrath, and he is Marketing Director of Camp Chef. And he has supplied us with everything we need to make this show a win-win. So today, Steve, thank you for joining me.
Hey, thank you.
And thank you for the new kitchen.
You're certainly welcome.
This is our big premiere today,
you
so
bet.
I'm really excited.
Well, we want to make sure you have the ultimate outdoor kitchen, and what a better place to do it here than, you know, the beautiful Colorado.
So, high mountains.
You
We're
bet.
At 7,800 feet, so.
I can feel it.
Yeah. So let's tell everybody what all you've brought for our outdoor kitchen.
Well, we brought a bunch of different things. We have our three-burner stove. Just like most of our stoves, each burner is 30,000 BTU, so you've got plenty of power on there, 90,000 total obviously with this one. But really what we've done here is a modular cooking system is our thing. We've got a two-burner griddle on here right now, but tonight if we want to do steaks, then you could take that griddle off and go ahead and put a grill box on top of that, and it would act just like a barbecue grill.
And it has a lid and everything.
And the one thing unique with our barbecue grills are their cast iron grilling surface. They work phenomenal, better than anything out there, because they hold the heat, they retain it, they distribute it really well. Really, really cool stuff. And another thing really unique to us is our griddles are actually pre-seasoned. Mm-hmm. We figured out a way. We've been pre-seasoning cast iron for years now. We figured out a way to do it on steel.
Awesome.
So yeah, it's just awesome. Kind of a natural non-stick finish to that. So that's what we've got set up over here. Runs off propane, most of our stuff does. So we've got going there, and the options are limitless, as we'll see through numerous shows, I'm sure. We'll see all the options here.
Yeah.
We'll do
you
it
betcha.
All.
Betcha.
We'll have it all happen.
We're going to have a lot of cooking shows on this
one, I'll tell you for sure. And the newest member of our Camp Chef family lineup is our outdoor camp oven. Something that I know there was a demand for a long, long time, and we decided we'd go ahead and put something together. So it comes ready to go with just a single one-pound propane bottle.
Yeah.
And on one of those, if you're just cooking with the oven, it will go 6 hours. So it goes a long time.
Wow.
Yeah.
On a one-pound.
On a one-pound bottle.
What I like is if you're out camping, you don't need to bring your big stove.
No.
You've got two burners right here on top.
Yep. Two really nice-looking brass burners on the top. You can do anything you would in an oven at home, you can do in this oven right here. You can do, you know, cupcakes, muffins, cinnamon rolls.
We're going to make a wacky cake today.
We're going to do a wacky cake.
Yeah.
All right, so see, we can do anything in the camp oven. It's really unique. You can get a hose and adapt it to go to a bulk tank as well, which was what we've done here. So you could go up to 120 hours.
Well, and then that way, Steve, if I wanted to, I could still put on that 1 pound, tank. And all of these components come with carry bags.
You bet.
So where I've got mine set in a cabinet, we built it special for this, but we can actually put the legs on this and take it out camping.
Yep, it's either tabletop as we've done, or you can stand up on legs, and you can get carry bags for them, you can get patio covers for them. So this thing sitting out here in the weather, you can slide a patio cover over it, keep it away from all the elements and not worry about it.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and these harsh Colorado winters.
I'm so thrilled. This is really awesome. And then we've got the smoker behind
you. Yeah, lastly we've got our smoke vault, and we'll certainly put that to good use in future shows, but something that's done really well for us. We've had it for about 3 years and sold thousands and thousands of them, and it's done really well. It's a water smoker. It's propane powered, but it's a water smoker, and the fact that there's a water tray in there, and what that does is that pumps moisture through your meat to keep it moist and not dried out like most smokers do.
Well, so. I know a lot of people, have told me about the smoke vault, and they've told me that, you can take the grill away. I just will cook everything in the smoke vault.
Yeah.
So we're really looking forward to using that in the show.
It's fun. And keep in mind, another unique thing to our smoker is, it goes low to smoke, which all smokers do, but it also goes high. If you need to cook in it, you can get this thing up to 500 degrees. You can bake in that as well as you can in that.
That's awesome.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, we're real excited. And then you have a lot of other things that go along with it.
We do. We have a lot of accessories that go with them. We do Dutch ovens and different cookware, bakeware. We do a bunch of different things. So
that's awesome. Well, we will be using some of those in future shows. We'll have lots of good recipes.